Hi guys, welcome back to the TLS Pedagogy. This is Abdul Ghaffur and you're watching YouTube channel. Okay, so we'll discuss another two questions with the same or similar domain and how they manipulated the question. So I'll be explaining to you all the components of both questions. But before that, please, channel ko subscribe karein, like karein, videos ko share karein, drops karein comment. Thank you so much. Okay, so chale, let's talk about the video. And how these questions you can face. Okay. So here's the question. So let me hide the meeting and my panel. Let's talk about the first discussion. As I always do, individual differences into the least stable over time. Okay. I'm sure you are familiar with this question. So let's talk about these three, options. Number one, when a child grow, imagine, right? So when a child grow, his cognitive ability will be more stable. Plus, when a child grow, physical traits will be more stable. Physically, muscles, motors, you know. And the knowledge will be multiplied with the existing information. So these are the different traits of, you know, the personality. And by the time cognitive, physical, and knowledge, these traits or characteristics or milestones will increase. So this will be more stable. However, this is the option. However, emotional as the child grow, and they lose their temperament and have a least control on their emotions. Okay, so you have to be very careful what exactly the question is talking, and after that you can evaluate what exactly you have to go. So by interpreting question, you can easily reach the answer. Now looking to the next question, which is from a very similar domain. And this similar domain is what individual differences, right? But here is not talking about the least stable and more stable. The more stable and least stable is giving an option. So he's asking about only more stable, more stable, more stable, and more stable. So as we know that these emotional, this is a psychological trait. This is personality is a psychological trait. And the psychological trait is a psychological trait. Now, these three psychological traits are actually what happened. They are flexible. They keep changing by the time. No, means a very short time period. Our feelings, you know, keep changes. Okay. So that means they are least stable. That's our keep changing. Psychological traits, they are least stable. Personality characters, they are least stable. They are changing by time to time. Okay. So I'll be giving you the reference from one of the writers in the book, okay? As you can see on the screen, these are the references, what exactly they say, okay? They are the more stable. So by this way, if you're going to compare, the emotional traits are more stable than the physical characteristics. Of course not. We just finished right now in previous question. Emotional traits, again, are more stable with the mental traits. Mental, as we discuss about the cognitive, right? So cognitive traits are more stable when, you know, a child grow, the mental approach, you know, this is where information keep growing. However, physical traits are or characteristics are more stable than psychological. Now, psychological means all. Again, emotional, personality, even, you know, the feelings, all these things. So physical characteristics are more important over the time. This is the right answer. Personality traits are more stable. As I said, these are keep changing. So that's why they are not more stable than the physical characteristics. I hope that you understood that how these characteristics are important and less important. Okay. I'll just give you a little bit in Urdu. So jaise jaise bache ki umar badhti hai, kisi bhi individual ki, jaise jaise bache ki umar badhti hai, मैं इसको दोबारा इसमें मैं ऐड कर दूं, तो उसके जो कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स होते हैं नॉलेज के, यू कैन सी हियर, जो नॉलेज के कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स हैं या जो फिजिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स हैं वो बढ़ते रहते हैं, ठीक है, और इमोशंस जो है ना वो कम हो जाएंगे. नॉलेज भी बढ़ेगी, फिजिकल ग्रोथ भी होगी, मसल्स भी बढ़ेंगे, कॉग्निटिव बढ़ेगी, पर इमोशन का कंट्रोल है ना वो कम हो जाएगा. अगर हम इसकी बात करें, मैंने कहा कि भाई इमोशन इमोशन बाय द टाइम जो है ना, ये होता है लीस्ट स्टेबल हो जाता है, उसका कंट्रोल कम होता है बच्चे का उसके ऊपर, बट फिजिकल उसका होता है। तो इसमें बोल रहा है कि इमोशनल्स आर मोर स्टेबल, तो इमोशनल्स आर लीस्ट स्टेबल नॉट मोर स्टेबल। ओके, इमोशनल्स आर मोर स्टेबल नहीं, फिजिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स आर मोर स्टेबल देन साइकोलॉजिकल। नाउ साइकोलॉजिकल्स आर हु व्हाट कैरेक्टर्स, इमोशनल फीलिंग्स एंड पर्सनैलिटी, कीप इन माइंड। सो दिस इज द ऑप्शन। हाँ, मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि ये क्वेश्चन आपको समझ में आ गया होगा। बाकी जो बात हम कर रहे थे कि क्वेश्चंस वो सॉल्व करें जिनमें बोर्ड का डिस्टेंस, कि उसमें जो मेजरमेंट कितनी होनी चाहिए, स्क्रीन टाइम कितना होना चाहिए, बिल्कुल वो रेडी है क्वेश्चंस ना, अभी उसमें रिकॉर्डिंग मुझे करनी है, तो वो भी हो जाएगा जल्दी ना। सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब करें, कमेंट्स करें, और थैंक यू सो मच, आप लोगों के प्यार का बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया। विल बी मीटिंग इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो, टिल दैट स्टे ब्लेस एंड टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ।